So I'm in line at the local grocery store. That what they have is a center aisle that they want everybody to form a line in that aisle. And then they have a person, an employee at the end of that aisle directing people to which grocery line they can go to. Every other register is closed off for social distancing, and there's markings on the floor showing you how to stay 6 feet apart. But they're putting three people in a line. Some people are walking in there with two carts. Some people have those little handicap ride-around carts, whatever they're called, scooters, right? And you know, if you're gonna observe the social distancing, putting three people in a line like that isn't gonna work. But hey, whatever. It's all for show anyhow. Just like the masks, they don't do anything. It's all for show. It's to make you feel safe. It's to look like we're doing something. So I get in line, and when I come up, it's my turn. She says, "How are you doing today, sir?" You know, she's all perky and happy. And I said, "All right." And she goes, "Just all right? Huh. Well, I'm doing better than just all right. I'm doing great today. When I got up this morning, I decided to raise the bar. I wanted to go, well, that's nice, bitch. I didn't. It's winter time. We have this stupid mask order. There's still lots of places I'd like to go that are closed. I'm in line to get in line again. I have to deal with you and your perkiness. Yeah, I think I'm doing all right. Now, I'm not angry. I'm not miserable. I'm not depressed. But I'm just all right. Do you think I really want to spend my day in line twice at the grocery store? Not really. So I'm all right. I guess I just didn't set the bar high enough when I got up that morning. Positivity is for the weak. Negativity can be used as a tool. You can use it to be ambitious, to be productive, and to be real with yourself. Negativity does not have to be about being angry and depressed. Unless, of course, you're just as weak as that overly positive person who's lying to themselves every morning when they get up to raise the bar. Thanks for listening.